he's dead. Damn it. That was not a very good job by me there. Damn it. Should have moved him out of harm's way a little bit more. I have to kill that guy. I feel like I need to bring this guy down. Whatever. Come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Rather kill this guy. Just keep doing this. Cool. Oh, I should have moved there and did that. Dang it. I guess I still can. I don't know how bad it'll hurt him, though. We'll see. Not so bad at all. Cool. That was totally worth it. I think I'm just gonna have to live with it. Do need to get that guy down though. I don't know what those are. Hate that I had to move that guy so far around. Oh. All right. Not going as well as I was hoping. Oh no. Dang it. That was not a good fight. That was hard. Sucks. Sucks too. Come on, give me a lot. All right, 10 renown. There's no resting place, huh? Shoot. Okay, so 13. It's 10. I think that's who I'm gonna have to do. All right. Sure. I have to trade them out, but think even them injured is better than. Let's go talk to Peg. Ivor points out the dredge along the wall. There's a lot more of them out there, and they're getting braver, he says. It's hard to get a shot on them from the distance. Arrows just bounce right off. Can you lend us a hand down there? You consider what you want to do now, knowing that any of these tasks will likely take a full day. Keep joining Ivor, I guess. We've been a little more aggressive lately, says Ivor. With our numbers going up, they don't take us seriously unless we're taking out two for every one we lose. How is she not injured anymore? I'm still taking him. All right, let's do it. Need to take this fella down immediately. Helps a little bit, I suppose. Hurt him as much as possible. He is still the scariest. Try to take him down a little bit. See how much it does. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad at all. Very nice. That helps tremendously right there. Bloody Flightlamb, then. Cool. Try to get that big armored fella down. Ah, man, now I have to kill him. That's fine. Though, I really would like to take this guy down. A little bit, at least. Gosh, that guy's break armor is ridiculous. See how this works. I'm still not. I thought it was supposed to spread, but it rarely does. Guess I should have healed him up, though. Dang, nice. That's cool. Oh, man. I miss looting. Too much, but okay. I'd rather try to take that down as much as possible. Please don't miss. Thank you. So I think in this case it will hit this guy. We'll see. Cool. No. She's probably dead. No. Dang it, I thought it would hit him. I won, though. Not a very good one. So many people die all the time. I don't know what happened. I'm just starting to suck again. That was rough. That was very rough. Let's run now. Oh man, oh man, oh man. This is bad, says Ivan, as Ivor points across the battlefield. Aside from the fact that we're up to our necks in Dredge, a stone singer showed up. If we don't deal with it, the wall will come down by the end of the day. Dad, there's a riot at the docks, Alette runs up to you out of breath. They're trying to smash up the boats. When you calm her down, she says the ravens are there, but she's worried that things could get out of hand. You consider what you want to do now, knowing that any of these tasks will likely take a full day. Guess I'll join Ivor again. That stone singer is going to wreak havoc on us if we don't take care of it, Ivor tells you. This will be a rough fight, but we've got to take it down. You ready? Prepare yourself. No, I am absolutely not ready. Oops. Jeez. Don't like this at all. Here we go. Gosh, they're so powerful. Guess we'll let them come to us again. Suppose I'm ready. Definitely need to kill that guy first.
Nice.
Only one. That's all right, though. It helps.
Nice.
Get him down a little bit more. Dang it. I'll trust 90%. Get him even more. Dang it. Very nice. That helps a little bit. That does not. That guy is terrifying. Alrighty. Of course. Nice. That helped me more than anything, I think. Oh, I do that so much. Goodness gracious. Guess that didn't hurt me quite as bad as I thought. All right. Run away. All right, that helps a little bit. I'm so worried about the travel. Nice. Good job, Ivor. Hate when they do that. Whatever, let him have it. Very nice. I don't know what this guy's doing. I assume it's not good though. Ivor. Oh well. It is what it is. Right. Shouldn't go in any direction, though. Oh, man. I wonder if I do mark your prey. Nice. Cool. I love that move. Can't believe I didn't use it very much until now. So many injuries. Huzzah to the +9 renown.